Okay, January 32016. This miniature snout is just 7 years old, right?
Mm-hmm.
A female, not sterilized, coming with this big lump here, and the lump is here. So the owner wants to know what is the cause, what is the lump, or it can be turned upside down first and see what is the lump. Now, this lump has been on for how many years already, right? It's been growing.
没有，about 3 years.
3 years，就是1度到现在。3 years，啊。因为他来之前
1度他有 record
没有？1度已经有吧，很小啊。啊。Oh, you're there, really?
Yeah, but it's very soft. Just feel it, it's very hard.
Just 2 days back only, then it suddenly turned hard.
Is it the food or inside?
No. This one usually it start with very small one lump like cotton putih like that, right? Starting.
No,
it's
quite
about
big.
The same size but it's soft.
Soft,
then it could be a lightly a
honey.
Honey means the intestine all come up, is it?
Huh?
Yeah.
The intestine over here now.
They come up from inside the muscle defect. We call it inguinal hernia. Inguinal hernia means you see in the muscle here, it didn't close, you see. In dogs, this side closed already, so nothing come out. This side,
the food,
No, the intestine, all this come out from inside and the fat as well.
Mm-hmm.
But you can push it back in early on. Can it be pushed back in?
No.
Early on, if it's a hernia, you can push back in. I mean, now cannot. I mean, early on.
Need the operation.
Earlier.
Yeah, they must operate. No, I'm just talking about 2 years ago.
But
can it be pushed back in or not?
No, we never tried.
We haven't tried because it's soft. Anyhow can go.
We don't dare to push your soul.
Anyhow can go.
So you didn't see any vet?
No.
Okay, so it's most likely a hernia.
Then it's very big.
The muscle open up bigger and bigger.